go. He didn't do anything to you.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
This shit hit Oakland.
Wouldn't be surprised.
You know, I was up with parole.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
No one's looking for trouble here.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going nuts. They're even abandoning their pets. I ask you, what kind of a sick person abandons their fur baby at a time like this? Anyway, I'm sure you're not like that, and you can do a lot to help.
At the radio mast.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. The agent attached to it is still alive. That'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and while I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't know. But she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the item.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra is sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out with something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Cut her some slack, Albert.
What's happening out there?
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
You restored my faith in humanity.
I'm going to grab it! Crack the
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with. Call me if you get this. I really want to know you're okay. Bye.
Bastille's this side of the Dark Zone.
Hi there. So glad you're in the neighborhood. We could really use your help. But now that you're here, I'm sure we're gonna get it all worked out. Pronto!
But we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
We don't have to love it, but we do have to do it. Some of you might be old enough to remember the old Dark Winter exercise, when the Feds tried to simulate what something like this would look like. Turns out they predicted this shit show pretty accurately. That's what got Directive 51 written in the first place. Now we get to live with it.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
You're
Supplies taking fire.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off.
Okay, agent, I've got a little special request for you. We're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up. Agent. I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Approaching marked location. Approaching.
I got one hostile. Someone's looking for a fight. They're shooting to kill. They're weakening.
Forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Is on site and ready to engage.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
like an angel.
Maybe I got something to back up.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay? I know you have them. Please, just a few. I haven't had a cigarette in a week.
All right. I wouldn't make a deal, but you know what they say. You know, there's no such thing as a free lunch. I give you something, you gotta give me something.
Okay, Agent. I've got a little special request. We're picking up... ...from a first-wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade...
We're picking up a signal from inside the Academy. Shade Tech. First-wave agent's signal ID. And it's still broadcasting. We're picking up a signal from inside the Academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
Fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup. Heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that Echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin uploading.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Complete.
You ain't got no idea where you're messing.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look. I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us. You're talking treason. I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Shit. You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Hang on. Just wait.